Apparently, Augie believes he is from a family of proud demigods. For such divine creatures, murals must be like family photos. Unfortunately, this regal depiction of the birth of Augie and his twin Perfectus is marred by Augie's chronic dyspepsia. Perhaps we could cross over it with that plank, but we'd need to... The only trophy Augie won as a child was for second place in a bratwurst eating contest. potion is said to have been formed by the tears of Perfectus's hairdressers, who wept with joy while brushing his golden mane. Augie's first job was to help sailors in distress. This mural is called Sentinel of the Seas. Oh boy.
Indeed. Without the spark, we will not be able to enter the lighthouse.
Oh! Gee, that is far from the only reason we should save that poor creature.
Obviously, defeating the Darkmist tentacle will also provide us with one of two purified Darkmist energy crystals we need. However, this creature's higher density of Darkmist energy as compared to puddles means our enemies will be more formidable.
That's what I get for buying you an off-the-shelf AI empathy module to save time. I can't imagine what could cause Augie of all people to abandon a delicious...
All right.
Let's go! Woohoo! Let's go! Woohoo!
Assuming we can trust the ominous stranger, having three heroes cooperating on the battlefield would give a huge advantage.
Sleep. Coffee time!
Thank you.
Keep them coming.
Yeah.
too easy.
Intimidating stranger. It's vitally important that the spark come with us to the lighthouse. Until we destroy the lighthouse tentacle, we can't create warp tunnels to other planets, and eventually to Cursa.
Oh, binga binga bongo, baby!
Not a spark hunter.
Great! Rabbit Edge, welcome to...
Edge. Spaceship, huh?
Speaking of help, I believe it's time we start keeping three heroes on our front line. Who'll take the first shift?